What is up, everybody? We are back. It is Monday morning, and I just wanted to check in with my OCD family and kind of let you guys know what's been going on with me lately. I want to start this video by saying I am not a therapist. This is not a guide to treatment. This is just me learning and growing, living with OCD and anxiety my entire life. So recently, over the last couple of years, I've really developed some seasonal allergies. And this year in particular, it got pretty difficult, and it was coming in between me and my sleep. I wasn't sleeping very well, so I decided to start taking some over-the-counter allergy medicine. And it's going good, but I had been taking it for the better half of this year, really, every single day. And I wanted to make sure that that's what I should be doing. And, you know, maybe if there's another allergy medicine that will work better, maybe I could start taking that. So I recently contacted our allergy center here locally, and I did a telehealth visit. And what they want to do is give me an allergy test. And in order to do that, I have to be off of my allergy medicine for one whole week. So last Tuesday was the last day that I took it. And from that day forward, I started to feel the symptoms of the allergies. And I'd feel that tickle in my throat. And what would happen is I'd be out and about. And during the morning and things before I'm out and about, I'm not really worried about it. I know it's allergies. I go into a place of business or something like that, and I'm safe. I have my mask. I wash my hands. But I'll get back in my car and I'll find myself thinking like, oh no, this tickle in my throat is probably because, you know, you touched that doorknob and then didn't wash your hands right away. You waited some time and that's when you contracted coronavirus. Or my mind will even go deeper than that and I'll start thinking, you know, oh no, what if this is something worse? What if you contracted HIV and didn't know it and these are the symptoms showing up? Or, you know, you might have coronavirus, but you don't have bad symptoms. And my mind will just play into that and go deeper and deeper and just start circulating if I let it. So what I've been trying to really do is just trust in my treatment and let go of control a lot. So a lot of the times what I'll do is I'll just be driving home and I'll start to have those thoughts. And I'm like, you know, if today's the day that I contracted coronavirus, then I've been trying so hard to stay safe. There's nothing else that I could have done. So if that's what it is, then I'm going to give up control and we'll find out when we find out. And through that process of just giving up control and not trying to go back in my mind and figure it all out and just letting things be, it really allows that anxiety to go down faster. And, you know, those spikes will happen, but when I can click into letting go of control a little bit, that anxiety goes down a lot faster. So I just wanted to share that today. I know that these times have been difficult for everybody, but I really feel for my OCD community because I know how difficult that can be. So stay strong and just keep doing your treatments with what you can do, because through those actions of not reacting to your thoughts and not ruminating and just letting go of control, you can start to actually gain a lot more control of your life. So I hope this helps. Like always, like this video so other people can find it. Leave me a comment of something that you've been going through or a topic related to OCD or anxiety that you want to hear me talk about. And like always, subscribe.